Hello everyone, and welcome back to Pokemon Yellow. So we are heading to the Pokemon League. Victory Road Gate to the Pokemon League. Oh no. So our main goal while we're in Victory Road is to level up Porygon. Yeah. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God damn it. So many encounters. Oh, okay, that's what it does. Alright, Cinnabar should have some revives for sale. Thank you. Alright. Since I pressed on that switch, that gate is always removed now. Good enough for me. Cool trainer female wants to fight. I lost out. I can see you're good. Let me see exactly how good. had a chance. Victory Road is the final test for trainers. Is that Moltres up there? Okay. Yeah, I'll abandon recover. Yeah, that is Moltres up there. Ah, so you wish to challenge the Elite Four? Oh boy. I knew that was coming. You got me. Come on, I'll whip you. I was seeing if I could set it up for Porygon to get all the EXP. I got whipped. Rumors of a child prodigy. All right, executor. Don't kill me. Rumors were true. Oh shit, thank you, game. Okay, what am I thinking of? Full restore is what I'm confusing it with. Okay. That definitely would have killed Porygon. If you can get through here, you can go meet the Elite Four. Don't use a nice move on me. Fuck. Come on. Don't kill me, don't kill me. Oh. Come on. Oh. No, unbelievable. Okay. Thank you. A repel. Okay, I was just about to say, these repels work so great. Is Victory Road too tough? I forgot to switch Porygon out to front. Well done. Okay, so that is the exit over there on the right. Trainers live to seek stronger opponents. So let's see, water and ice. Okay, Aurora Beam. That's okay. Is it? Fuck. Oh, so strong. Right, goddamn it, Porygon's in front. Thank you. Alright, so that's where Moltres is. Only the chosen can pass here. Okay. I don't believe it. I'll show you just how good you are. Thank you. I'm furious. All right, hold on 1 second. I gotta go check something. Level 34. You Indigo Plateau, the ultimate goal of trainers, Pokemon League HQ. Yo, champion making. In Pokemon League, you have to face the Elite Four in succession. If you lose, you have to start all over again. This is it. Go for it. Face the Elite Four one by one. If you win, a door opens to the next trainer. Good luck. Indigo Plateau, the highest Pokemon authority, Pokemon League HQ. Thank you. Just Zubats, really? Oh my God, come on. Come on. Thank you. just gotta do some training. I wanna get Porygon up to level 40 before taking on the Pokemon League. Okay, now that Porygon can start fighting on its own, it can level up faster. We'll be right back. Oh, no, 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 no. Fuck. God damn it. I'll try. It'll give me some money at least, taking on the Elite Four. Welcome to Pokemon League. I am Lorelei of the Elite Four. No one can best me when it comes to icy Pokemon. Freezing moves are powerful. Your Pokemon will be at my mercy when they are frozen solid. Ha ha ha. Are you ready? Lorelei wants to fight. it's good against ice type. I know it's fairly... They're weak to fighting, fire, and rock. Okay, water and ice are not very... Oh, okay, flying works. Or, oh, no, okay, that's saying it's... Yeah, I think I may need to bring Primate Ben onto the team. I'm not even gonna kill this one dugong. You Yeah, that's it for me. Yeah, I think the play is to swap Dugtrio for Primeape. That's fine. Okay, finally. Fuck. Jinx. Oh no.
Thank you.
Okay. Yeah. Oh God. Alright, one more go. Don't kill me, don't kill me, don't kill me. Thank you. Ah. Good job, Primeape. Alright, Porygon, you just have to live one hit. Oh no! Fucking Hydro Pump? Live it, live it, live it. God! Thought. Go on ahead. You only got a taste of Pokemon League power. I am Bruno of the Elite Four. Through rigorous training, people and Pokemon can become stronger. I've weight trained with my Pokemon, Red. We will grind you down with our superior power. Hoo-ha! Bruno wants to fight. Come on. Thank you. Ugh. That's gross. All right. I feel like I'm gonna need to get all my Pokemon to level 50. Or thereabouts. Thank you. Someone's voice. Don't run away. Damn it. Hey Rose, hey. Hey. Yeah, I knew that would happen. Dare you? Yeah, I'm dead. Thank you. That's good. Oh, that, thank God. Thank you. Alright, Porygon's level 40. Hey! Why? How could I lose? My job is done. Go face your next challenge. Agatha of the Elite Four. Oak's taken a lot of interest in you, child. That old Duff was once tough and handsome. That was decades ago. Now he just wants to fiddle with his Pokedex. He's wrong. Pokemon aren't for fighting. Red, I'll show you how a real trainer fights. Agatha wants to fight. Oh, Jesus. Yes. Alright, I'm starting to roll now. Swap Porygon in. That works. Oh. Oh boy. Yeah, this is it. All right. All right, I'll leave the primate for next time, but that's gonna be it. I've been going for almost 3 hours, and I'm making progress, but it's time to stop. So yeah, that's it. I will see you all, I'll say this weekend for some more Elden Ring and maybe some Planescape Torment. So until then, everyone have a good night and have a good rest of your week, and I'll see you then. Bye-bye.